We're here today for Patrick's wedding. The weather is terrible and we're all inside having a little brew. And Patrick is the least nervous of everybody here.
What happened to the regular clip-ons? Those days are done. Everything's tough now.
Pat was stressed out earlier when the two things that Khrysten gave him to do, he hadn't done either one of them, and he was stressing because he procrastinated to the end. But now that we're at the end, he's fine now. This is the easy part for him.
Hey, baby. I'm looking out back, and I know it's not what we planned, but I love you, and I've been waiting for this day for a long time. So today's gonna be great, I promise. So I love you, and yay, October 6th, 2012.
You're better than the best. I'm lucky just to linger in your life. Cooler than the flip side of my pillow. That's right.
I found this dress originally at Forever Bridal, and I would have never ever tried it on, but it was standing there, and its name was Disney Rapunzel, and everyone was saying, just try it on, you'll see. So I tried it on, and then ended up getting it at a much better price to one of our poker players at the track. And I just had this image of a million stones all over the dress. So I asked my mom to put stones on it. We ordered 10 gross, and then she was done with them in one night, and we needed more, so we ordered 30 more. So this dress has 40 gross of stones on it, and it's beautiful.
You make me smile. Even when you're gone, somehow you come along just like a flower poking through the sidewalk crack, and just like that, you steal away the rain, and just like that, you make me smile like the sun.
Looks amazing. She's very beautiful. She's prettier than the dress, though.
Just the thought of you can drive me wild. You make me smile like the sun. Fall out of bed, sing like a bird. Dizzy in my head, spin like a record. Crazy on a Sunday night.
Dana Hankin. It's your big day. Mm-hmm. Nervous?
Just about the rain. I wish it wasn't raining and then I'd be perfectly fine.
Everything will still be wonderful.
You make me smile like the sun. Fall out of bed. Sing like a bird. Dizzy in my head. Spin like a record. Crazy on a Sunday night. You make me
smile.
You make me smile.
baby. It's October 6th. It's finally here. We've been counting down forever. And I'm so excited to be Mrs. Connors. I can't wait. I know you're gonna miss your mom today, but she is here with you, I promise. And it's raining, and we're gonna make it work. I love you. Smooches, 143, elephant shoes.
When I look into your eyes, it's like watching the night sky, or a beautiful sunrise. Well, there's so much they hold. And just like them old stars, I see that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul? Well, I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up.
Do you take Khrysten Hinken to be your lawful wedded wife? Do you promise to love, to honor, to cherish, and to protect her, to do this in sickness or in health, in adversity and in prosperity, and that forsaking all others you will be faithful to her and her alone so long as you both shall live? If you so consent, please answer, I will.
I will.
Khrysten Hinken, do you take Patrick Connors to be your lawful wedded husband? Do you promise to love, to honor, to cherish, and to comfort him? To do this in sickness or in health, in adversity and in prosperity, and that forsaking all others, you will be faithful to him and him alone, so long as you both shall live. And if you so consent, please answer, I will.
I will.
I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. Giving you all my love, I'm still looking up. Still
with this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
On this union of our hands and hearts,
may our love for each other
grow every day.
I am
he,
love. No,
I am
we
love.
Got a lot to learn. God knows we're worth it.
And
give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up.
Yeah. Yeah, when I walk on by, girls be looking like Debbie Fly. I pimp to the beat, walking down the street and my new the freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big ass bra, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out. When I walk in the spot, this is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it.
When I first met Khrysten, we were both working at Roadhouse Grill. Upon my first impression, I immediately did not like her. Here was this tall, attractive blonde who was way too nice. However, I decided to give her a chance and get to know her. From that moment on, we became best friends and lovers. Separately, you two are special, remarkable people, but together, you are complete. A little saying for you two. As you sit side by side through this roller coaster of life, remember to scream at the peaks, hold hand through the dips, laugh through the loop-de-loops, and enjoy every twist and turn, for the ride is much better when you share it together. Everyone, please raise your drinks. As we join together and everybody clinks, to wish these two happiness and love, not only from ourselves, but from all of those above. Cheers.
Now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. Like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you then.
We've waited a long time for Patrick, maybe longer than we ever thought we would have to wait. He's finally found the perfect girl, and he was smart enough to go all in and take advantage of this opportunity. I don't think he did it twice. He's a wonderful person, and I hope this marriage is the beginning of a wonderful life together. A lot of adventures together that will be easier because you're sharing it. You have the love and faith in one another to make it a go. It's a tough life. I just see you two as having a great time together. And thank you again for this celebration. It's been wonderful. I wish you the best of luck.
Like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day.
Khrysten, since the day you were born, you were the most special thing that ever happened to me. My love for you is more than you'll ever know. And I just wish you all the happiness in the world as you move on. Love you, Daddy.
As Mom would say, finally settled down. She's a great girl, and you're very blessed. And of course, we were all blessed to have, you know, our time with Mom's song and to be able to celebrate and remember her in that very special way. Thank you for letting me be part of that moment.
But I've said that before, and now you're my whole life, now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. We'll look back someday. Thought I loved you.
Yeah, I've been relaxed all day, and I still am. And you know, I saw a lot of people, and it was just fun. And of course, the weather was just up and down, and it's been like that all day long. And I was just worried, not for me, because I would have married you anywhere. I mean, I love you, but I knew this was a big thing for you. So you know, I kept talking to people here, and it's like, they're gonna wait. It's coming. It's not coming. It's gonna do good. It's like, all right, whatever. And just held on, just hoping that it would stop. And so glad that it did. And you know, I was out there just waiting, and I'll tell you, the part that just took me out, and when I seen you come in on that carriage, oh my God, I don't think I've smiled ever like that, and it was a grin that would just not go away. It was there the entire day, the whole time, and that was just, that was the best moment I think I could ever have. It was just something that I'll never, ever forget. It was just wonderful.
And I got out of the carriage, and I just loved looking over at you, and then repeating the vows, and you only saying the last two words of what they said. But it was good.
Yeah, it was.
So I was laughing at that.
Yeah. So. We are so blessed, friends and family, and I got the best girl in the whole world. And I cannot be happier. I love you.